I spend so much time traveling. I spend a lot of time on email, a lot of time on my laptop, on my phone, of course. But sometimes you really need to speak face to face. I recently discovered that my Outlook.com has Skype, so it makes it so much easier to connect with friends and family when I'm on the road. Hi, Linda.
Hi, Gail.
How are you? I'm so happy to talk to you.
It's so great to see you.
So I'm really excited about this contest that I'm going to be doing with you and Common Threads. Once all the recipes are submitted on chow.com/outlook, Chow will pick a winner, and then I will cook the demo of that recipe with the Common Threads kids, Skyping with the winner. Is that right?
Exactly.
So there's a couple of ingredients that are the key components that need to be used in all the recipe submissions.
Yep, four ingredients. I'm gonna actually send you all of the details right now.
Got it. I love this. Well, I'm psyched to get started.
Great to talk to you. I can't wait for the contest to begin. I'll speak to you soon.
Bye, Gail.
Bye.
For every recipe entry submitted, Outlook.com will donate $10 to Common Threads. And if that's not enough, if you submit your recipe on an Outlook.com email, they'll double it. Now I get a chance to hear about your recipes and Skype with one of you. So go to chow.com/outlook to submit your recipes and get ready, get set, get cooking.